was the week before Christmas, and at MTV, our correspondent Christina got her wish early.
I'm going to decorate a tree with BSB.
Oh my God.
It rhymes.
Please, dear Christina, leave the rhyming to me.
All right, so let's get started. So I have a bowl of balls.
Bowl of balls.
So what are you guys planning on doing for Christmas?
Spend time with the family.
We have to buy a whole new Christmas tree because my dog peed on mine, so.
The trimming was off to a marvelous start until AJ's candy cane came crumbling apart.
I know, I have ruined my candy cane.
That doesn't even look edible anymore.
No, it's not, but.
So guys, tell me, what are your Christmas traditions?
Oh,
that never happened.
This is falling apart.
Christmas tradition?
Yeah, I go to midnight mass the night before.
Yeah.
My mother.
Yep.
I'm a big Catholic boy.
And I'm going to try to dress like Santa Claus, and I'm going to spray this white.
Are you?
And I'm going to go as Santa Claus.
Was innocent fun, or so we all thunk, till BSB decorated Nick Carter's junk.
There it is. Oh, your penis fell off. Your Christmas penis fell off.
Give me my penis back. I'm tired of decorating the tree. I'm going to decorate my genitalia.
This is the best Christmas
ever.
Just when it seemed Christmas couldn't get better, the boys sing a song in their holiday sweaters.
Snow is falling down, down, down. You'll know that Santa's back in town, town, town. That's when it's Christmas time again.
La da, la da, da da da. La da, la da, da da. It's Christmas time again.
Now the naughtiest of all, her Backstreet Boy wishes, was granted ho ho ho! 5 BSB kisses! We hope this holiday tale has brought you delight. Happy Christmas to all! Backstreet's back! All right.